Let us count in eights using the number line 0, 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80, 88, 96. Let's make hoops and then we count in eights. 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80, 88, 96. Here we have a number line with the multiples of 8. We're going to make 4 hoops. So we're going to say 4 times 8 equals 32.